Oh, carrier.
Okay.
Got Chad banned and Vovs again because a 45% win rate player wanted to discuss tactics with me. Probably got banned because you said some very nice things to him, not because he wanted to discuss tactics with you, but... Am I very quiet? I'm not exactly yelling, no. But I should be. Should be able to hear me okay. You got me a bit frustrated, huh? But. Okay, mother truckers, okay. What is that Ohio doing? Bro, what the fuck? Everybody's on four line to shoot me? Hello?
We destroyed an enemy battleship.
How about you all fuck off? How about that? No heal. Damacon for the moment. I get my second kill.
My.
a piece of shit. I totally deserve that kill. Hey, Score. Yeah, we're still working on this ship. We're gonna forever work on this ship, apparently. And we switch to HE. Another couple. The only reason this guy can do what he does is because of the ship he's in. Not because of skill or anything like that, but because he's just not worth wasting your time on him, because you know what his ship can do. It's literally worth to shoot everything else more than him. For the pure reason that he just happens to be in that particular ship. Is this finally second kill here? Should be. Good. Extra heal. We got the kills. We're really close to getting damage as well. Hey, Vardar. What's up, man? Is a Cabo really has a hard on for you? Yeah. What can you do? One hit. Okay, we have it blocked. To port. My god, their DDs are shit. I'm losing them this game. Damage and kills. I'll make sure we get the win. Today we're offering free beacon on Flumba's cruise ship. Beacon, beacon or bacon? Oh, come on, give me fires. Meanwhile, I can't even get a fucking fire on this piece of shit. And now he demicons.
In 5 minutes.
I think the smartest thing we can do is not push. Because we ain't gonna kill that Cubba, let's face it. The whole point of that fucking Cubba player is to just distract you. Nothing else. We ain't gonna cap, we ain't gonna kill him. We just stay alive and we win. We got the damage, we got the kills, now we just need to win. Aim for that Hindenburg. I wonder where the carrier exactly is. Swine belt, thank you for 30 months. Much appreciated. What's the most amount of HP we can have? Like 20k? Maybe. Heal before a drop, we get it to like 20k. They do a drop, we heal that through, and that's it. The team read push and kill from your message. See, Hindenburg is immediately changing playstyle into now I'm gonna counter push. Because he has to. Now Massa is dead, that means I'm next. I don't think we can afford to lose me. Oh my god. He's right there. Sure as balls I'm going for this fucking guy. Fuck that Hindi.
We destroyed an enemy cruiser.
I get to kill this piggy, I'm happy. Wait, one gun? What? Why did only one of my guns just fire? Hello?
Sunk.
4 kills and 229,000 damage. That is the kind of game we need to improve stats and then not to fuck it up in the upcoming battles. Killing Hindenburg assured that when we die we stay in the lead, not to mention killing carrier assured that we definitely win. GG, yeah? Because I switched to HE. No, I didn't. What? I didn't click to switch to HE. Why would I switch to HE? Huh? You did? You had a- What? I did not do that on purpose, for sure. Why the fuck would I switch to HE? It's a tier 8 carrier. It doesn't have that much armor. If that happened, that was not on purpose. That was just not on purpose. I mean, we got the kill anyway, so it doesn't matter. There we go. I do enjoy to see a 20-minute game where Kaba stays alive and is as insignificant as you can get. Because that's just the kind of shit Kaba does. It stays insignificant for the majority of the game. Because he's just trying to poke at you and get you to shoot at him. You just kill everything around them, and then it's like, what are you gonna do now? GG's.